Verse 50, Tao Te Ching. Living as an immortal. Between birth and death, 3 in 10 are followers of life. 3 in 10 are followers of death. And men, just passing from birth to death, are also number 3 in 10. Why is this so? Because they clutch to life and cling to this passing world. But there is 1 out of 10, they say, so sure of life that tigers and wild bulls keep clear. Weapons turn from him on the battlefield. Rhinoceroses have no place to horn him. Tigers find no place for claws. And soldiers have no place to thrust their blades. Why is this so? Because he dwells in that place where death cannot enter. Realize your essence, and you will witness the end without ending.